Hello again, everyone. Welcome back to Gundam vs. Zeta Gundam. Alright, let's launch Operation Maelstrom in order to capture Grips. And almost tempted to do that, but no, I think that would be a bad idea. Maybe I'll try that inside the colony laser, but let's go with Kubli instead. Actually, that is the standard colors. Actually, that's right. That should be the case. At least for Psycho Gundam Mark II.
I'll have to fight on my own.
No, Char's with you.
Die.
Seriously? GM2 is dodging pretty well.
One more.
There we go. I think I'll try to avoid using the funnels until
What are you doing?
I was hitting the Hammurabi until Jared comes in. Ooh. Interesting. Nice. Go. I don't know if it's possible to destroy these mirrors.
This time out.
Ow. Oh god. Oh, come on. I just want to go after Jared. Alright, let's actually do that and get in close. Ow! Yes! Not as much damage as I would have liked. That was a waste.
I won't let Jared die.
Oh, Mawa. But I don't really have any desire to fight you, Mawa. Damn it. Oh god.
I'll try, Captain.
Go down.
Damn it. Yep, we didn't make it. Oh, well. I was hopeful. Whew.
Returning now.
I wasn't expecting to take that much damage. Alright. The colony laser is aimed at the Axis fleet. Engage the enemy mobile suit forces to prevent it from firing. Destroy two enemy bosses. Let's go out in the Psycho Gundam Mark II.
New types shouldn't be destroying each other. I'll have to fight on my own.
Just immediately crush them. I love that. That was great. Alright, so that's that. Alright, it's not quite what I wanted.
Where's the core? Is that it?
Seriously.
Damn, Scirocco. Ready for the answer?
Alright, screw that. Let's go after Scirocco.
A mongrel like you must be told! Understand?
I don't know what that's doing. Alright, yeah. Not a good thing to use. Yep, mission failed. Oh hey, I just noticed that Char was in Xiong. Okay, so
this battle is lost.
Wow. Zero battle points. I don't think I've ever seen zero battle points before. Back to Kubli.
New types shouldn't be destroying each other.
Definitely going back to Kubli.
I'll have to fight on my own.
There are no words for how bad that was. I mean, if I'd gone into mobile armor mode, it might have been better, because then I would have gotten, I would have had my eye field. But,
Now where's the core? Is that it? Damn, Scirocco! Ready for the end, Scirocco!
Ready for the end, Scirocco! Damn it! Oh god. Oh god. Move. Keep moving. There we go.
I'll try, Captain.
Alright, there we go. Going for melee. Ooh, ouch. Oh god. I am getting my ass handed to me because.
Not bad. Goodbye, you bastards.
I won't hurt you.
Oh. Dump the.
What?
There we go. Too close.
Die.
I've got 8 armor. This is. Well, I got the Marasai there. Nope! There we go. Alright, using assault and going in close, probably not the best of ideas. We've got no allies other than Char, so I think I'm gonna go with recover.
New types shouldn't be destroying each other.
Go with recover for this. Kubli just takes way too much damage when I'm getting in close to enemies. Go. Alright, Scirocco's coming in now.
Is that it? Damn, Scirocco!
Move it. Thank you.
You failed to become a true new type, Char. A mongrel like you must be culled! Understand? Not yet.
I think I might go after Requa, because ah, god damn it, got stuck on the stupid pillar thing.
I can still fight.
Oh, come on. Got her.
Goodbye, you pests.
Woohoo.
Goodbye, you pests.
Oh, god. Stupid. Barzim, just want to get rid of you! Thank you.
He's good.
Oh, come on! Get the hell away!
You're mine!
Yes!
Not bad! There!
Damn it!
What?
Oh god, I am like all out of ammo. Ow, ow, oh god, this is bad. That's not good. Alright. I need more ammo. Come on, recharge more. Damn it! Well, there goes our recover. Oh god. Oh god, no, no, get the hell, get out of there. Charge faster, please. Oh god. Nope. 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 Oh well.
You must be joking.
Oh, you used up the second one. Do you have anything left, Char?
What?
Oh, come on. Yeah, he's got the single mouth mouth beam left, and Char is defeated, which means that they're only going to be coming after me. Yes, mission complete. Clutch kill. Could have used some additional stars maybe for more
Returning
punch on the beams. Maybe I just shouldn't have used them quite as often. Sent out so many at one time, especially thanks to Lala's efforts, she escapes the firing of the colony laser. However, as the struggle continues, the war degenerates into a hopeless stalemate. The conflict continues without end. Could the Titans have been defeated? Could the Earth Sphere have been conquered? The outcome of each battle may be able to alter future events. Yeah, I probably just, against Shraka with his beam shield, probably just should not have used so many funnels at one time. Carry out a colony drop onto the Titans' New Guinea base. Destroy Alexandria? Ooh.
New types shouldn't be destroying each other.
I'm not sure if this is a new mission or not that we've, you know, one that we've seen before or not, but it's a destroy a ship mission. I like those. No, transform. There we go. Thank you. I think we're, it's got out of ammo.
What?
Let's do it this way for a bit.
I'll try, Captain.
Go down.
Captain's enemy.
Slow.
I won't let you bring the sky down.
Too bad, Rosamia. just as she appears, I take out the Alexandria. Totally worth it. Good use of Psycho Gundam Mark II.
Turning. Now.
Evasion rate 4%. Oh, that's great. Kubli Mark II is now usable. Attack the Titan's space stronghold, Luna 2. Well, let's go out in Kubli. Destroy 8 enemy units. Player's unit destroyed. Mission time over. What units do we have to destroy?
We shouldn't be destroying each other.
The Battle of Luna 2.
I will do what I can.
So enemy target now, times 8.
Whether or not I actually have what it takes this mobile
suit. Oh, we've got to destroy ships. Oh, this is great. I love this. Taking out more ships. Well. Hey, he's in a... Oh, I guess we just have to destroy various things. Yeah, just various things. But taking out the ships was fun! I love that! That was great! Come here. Come on down.
I'll try, Captain.
Go down.
There we go. Come on, get up. Get up, Gabplay. Get up, Gabplay. Mission complete. Oh, it was fun taking out the Salamis Kais at the beginning. That was great. I love that.
Returning.
Ah, that was fun. Any mission where I get to destroy ships is good in my book. Begin the recapture of Zeon's old space fortress, Solomon. Got to destroy 3 enemy ships. Player's unit destroyed or Musai Kai destroyed for failure. So we've got a Musai Kai. Do we have anything? You know what? Let's,
This is Lala. Launching.
I'm curious to see how well this will work with this, I mean, these guns reload real fast. So there's a Musai Kai. There's a Galbaldi. Actually, it might not be a very good thing, because I'm going to have to... there's a Solomon Sky.
There. The captain's enemy. The captain's enemy. Fire. I won't let you. I won't let you.
So, still not all that easy to hit with this thing.
Go down.
One more. Fire.
Whoops. I'm hitting the Musai. Not do that. Damn it. There we go. Come on, hit it. There we go. Yes! Second ship. There's a Salamis Kai coming in.
What are you doing?
I
This is fun. I actually have... Whoops. Let's not hit the Musai Kai, please.
There. Fire.
It's almost destroyed.
Yes,
mission complete. With a shot to the engine. The Musai was getting close to being destroyed. But I took it out.
Returning.
Three now. Warships. 100% evasion rate. Yeah. Oh, if only my accuracy had been better. Approach the Space Fortress Solomon and engage the enemy defense forces. Enemy battle gauge zero. Recapture Solomon. Player's unit destroyed or partner destroyed. Well, let's go back out into Kubli, standard Kubli. Go with that.
This is Lala. Launching.
Not sure what we will face here.
I will do what I can.
There's no one that I can count on more.
I'll guide your way, Captain.
Isaac!
Right, let's go. I'm counting.
Seriously?
I will do what I can.
GM2. Ow! God! Stupid. Wait, do we have a GM on our side? I think we've got a GM on our side. Yeah, we've got Ayuga GM on our side. Lila is in a Gelgoog? What are you doing in one of our suits? Lila? Alright, let's go after the Hijack.
One more.
Yes, mission complete. And we gotta kill Lila again. I was not expecting her to come out. And in a Gelgoog of all things.
Returning.
It was a little weird. Alright, next up we've got begin the recapture of Zeon's last defensive stronghold, Abawaku. Enemy battle gauge zero, Abawaku's triumph, and player's unit destroyed.
This is Lala, launching.
And then I imagine we'll move inside of Awaku.
I will do what I can.
Got a GM2 over there. Wonder if Amuro's gonna pop out. Dang it, I was waiting for him to land. There we go.
What's wrong?
My headache. I can't keep going.
I won't let you get away.
Oh, Camille.
I'm sensing a pressure.
Ow. Yeah, well, that's,
What is it?
And he is in Zeta Gundam.
I know what I heard, but it wasn't.
this.
Damn it. Damn it. That's she. Thank you very much.
I'll try, Captain.
Go down.
All right. Damn it. Oh, go towards the target. There we go. No, 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 no. Are you going to come back in? No! Oh, I wanted to destroy Camille. Oh, well.
What is it? It feels dangerous. Can't beat that enemy alive.
Come here. Are we gonna get another named person at all?
Yes.
Dope.
Enemy.
Yes. Oh, now I'm out of arm ammo, unfortunately.
Yes.
Mission complete. There we go. Just in time, really.
Now.
Oh, not too bad evasion rate, actually. I'm kind of surprised. Alright, next up we've got invade Abawaku and eliminate the enemy forces. Enemy battle gauge 0. Hold the line. Player's unit destroyed, partner destroyed. This will be interesting to see. Maybe Amuro this time?
Launching.
I keep expecting to see Amuro.
I'll have to fight on my own.
Excuse me. Marasai.
I won't let you. Captain's enemy. Captain's enemy. There. I won't let you. I won't let you.
Ah, got you. Stupid Marasai. Alright. Let's get out a couple more. Got a Hammurabi coming in. Not anymore. How does the Marasai have more armor than the Hammurabi? Ah, got an itch. Alright, so who's coming in? Camille?
Who's that dude? Is it Amuro Lane? Lala Soon?
Why are you saying, is that Lala Soon? I'm in here with you!
I won't let you!
And of course, Jared is here too. Oh god. Ow! See, am I gonna fall over? I'm gonna fall over. Damn it. Oh, my armor is. Alright, Jared is the easier one to take out, so we've done it. Oh god, I was moving! Oh god. Oh god. Get away!
No way! Captain's enemy.
He is good. What are you doing?
fly, Captain.
Go down.
Come on, Camille, get up. Land. Thank you. Oh, God. There we go. Oh, God. No. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. I have got nothing in the tank. Oh, yes. Oh, wow. Once again, a clutch win.
Returning now.
There's another mission after this. I might want to have to boost up Kubli. There is. All right. And that was considered an easy mission. The enemy abandons a Bawaku and sets it on a collision course for Axis. Begin the hasty evacuation to avoid destruction. But that will have to wait until next time. See you then, everyone.